this tutorial, we'll learn about JavaScript functions. Functions are just blocks of code that take in some sort of data, or they don't have to take in any data, but they're written to have some specific function. A lot of times you'll see them referenced as a verb of the program. So they do stuff. They're a module of code that does something very specific. In JavaScript, the general format for a function is to use the keyword function, and then whatever you want to name the function, followed by parentheses which hold on to your parameters, just some parameter list here. Then you have curly brackets which indicate the body of the function, and inside those curly brackets you have some statements that you want to execute. In this example, I'm going to show you how to just write a real quick function. In this case, this is a button that has a function call embedded with it, such that when the user clicks the button, an alert box will show on the screen saying whatever you want. Again, clicking the button pops an alert box. Let's take a look at how this is done. So here's my form container. And you'll notice there's not a whole lot in there, just a table to force some formatting. And then that button that reads communicate with the function. So let's take a look at that guy right here, communicate with the function. There's my button. It's embedded inside my form. And you'll notice that I've got an attribute there, onClick. And what onClick is supposed to do when the user clicks on it is spawn an event to the function communicate from function. Now, I defined communicate from function, or communication from function, up in the head of my document. So here it is. So I've got my script container there, the reference to that I'm using JavaScript. And you can see the general format again. I've got the keyword function. The name of the function is communication from script. And I don't have any parameters, so there's no variables listed inside those parentheses, because all this guy does is print hello from the function in that alert dialog box. You'll notice, even though I just have one line of code, it still has to be embodied within those curly brackets. In JavaScript, you can define your functions outside of the document entirely, inside the head of the program, or also inside the body. You might be wondering, why would you use functions? And the whole idea, so that you won't have JavaScript execute automatically when the page loads. These are items that will only execute based upon an event. So JavaScript's an event-driven programming language, and right here on click is the event that makes that function happen. So let's take a look at it again. So it's just sitting there waiting, but when I click the button, an alert box appears. Let me know if you have any questions.